What it do? It's Anton, and you guys can probably guess who I'll be making today. After I covered the cone white, I started painting it yellow. So if you guess SpongeBob, you're right. But he was the most difficult one I had to make yet, because he has so much detail. But when I finished with him, he turned out pretty awesome. I think this is turning into a mini series. What do you think I should do next?